Battery should be housed in the temple over there.
I hope we're not walking. I hate walking. Let's find Larfleeze and get off this stupid planet!
Stupid planet.
Larfleeze guy would have so much security.
These orange lantern constructs aren't exactly your typical security guards.
Just what we need. Grundy's smarter than he looks.
Don't cover a judge by its book.
Boy, a door puzzle. They're just so frustrating.
Yes. Well, anyway, we should look around for a way to get inside the temple.
Thank you.
I don't see Larfleeze.
All the same, I bet that statue is our way into the Orange Power battery chamber.
We'll need to bribe the statue with something.
Bribe the statue?
Thank you.
Even the statues here are greedy. That's so... So!
Yeah, yeah. Wonder Woman angry. Grundy, get it.
Now I know what to get a statue for its birthday.
Oh, wow! You have birthday parties for your statues, too?
What?
There. That handle inside the statue's mouth. Okay, we'll distract Larfleeze while Hal steals a lantern.
His greed makes him pretty unstable.
Too much talking! Let's do this already!
Give me Green Lantern!
And you'll help us?
No, I just want Green Lantern! Also, empty your pockets!
There's nothing in my pockets.
Then, give me your clothes! I know you don't want to trade with me. You're thieves. Thieves, all of you!
So much for trying to reason with Agent Orange. Now what?
You're asking us?
Constructs! Get them out of my temple! They've come to steal my shinies. You out myself!
Larfleeze, please! This fighting is meaningless!
You're meaningless! Are you touching my stuff over there? Stop touching my stuff! Shinies. That hurts! Okay, so you wanna talk? Let's talk. You can't beat me. The orange light defeats all.
Go, Larfleas. A present from the Green Lantern Corps.
What's happening? What have you done? Seen one possible outcome of their efforts.